Cumberland County Schools say they want to eventually provide a laptop and internet access to every student in the district. So now the district wants to know which students need them to start the school year. So there's a new online survey where parents can tell the district exactly what their kids need come this fall. So they're asking you to complete that survey by noon tomorrow.